Microsoft Outlook is an app that allows you to manage corporate emails, create notes, save messages, and much more. With Outlook, you can coordinate events and create both conferences and meetings. If you haven't used Outlook for a long time, we recommend uninstalling it to declutter your Mac. In this video, we will explain how to uninstall Microsoft Outlook on your Mac correctly and safely. Or if you just need to reinstall the program, we will show you how to do that as well. We recommend that you use a tool called App Cleaner and Uninstaller to remove apps you don't need. This is a special uninstaller that will help you to completely uninstall any application from Mac along with its service files. To completely uninstall Microsoft Outlook, launch App Cleaner and Uninstaller. Find and select Outlook from the list of all your applications. You can turn Expert Mode on to see the list of all its support files, including caches, cookies, and other remaining data. Click the Uninstall button. Review the selected items and confirm the removal of the Microsoft Outlook application. How to reset Microsoft Outlook. If Microsoft Outlook stops working correctly, closes suddenly, shows error messages, you should reinstall or reset it. To reset Outlook quickly, you can use the App Cleaner and Uninstaller app. Launch App Cleaner and Uninstaller. Find Microsoft Outlook in the list of applications and right-click on it. In the context menu, select the Reset Application option. Confirm the removal of Microsoft Outlook service files. App Cleaner and Uninstaller from Nektony is the easiest and safest way to completely uninstall Outlook or other applications from your Mac. App Cleaner and Uninstaller keeps your Mac clean by deleting the application's remaining files and allows you to manage your startup program and extensions.